The Chimney Sweeper. William Blake, the Songs of Innocence. When my mother died, I was very young, and my father sold me while yet bright young. Could scarcely cry, weep, 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 weep. So your chimneys I sweep, and in soot I sleep. There's little Tom Dacre, who could ride when his head that curled like a lamb's back was shaved, so I said, "Hush, Tom, never mind it, for when your head's bare, you know that the soot cannot spoil your white hair." And so he was quiet, and that very night, as Tom was asleeping, he had such a sight that thousands of sweepers, Dick, Joe, Ned, and Jack, were all of them locked up in coffins of black. And by came an angel who had a bright key, and he opened the coffins and set them all free. Then down a green plain, leaping, laughing, they run and wash in a river and shine in the sun. And naked and white, all their bags left behind, they rise upon clouds and sport in the wind. And the angel told Tom, if he'd be a good boy, he'd have God for his father and never want chores. And so Tom awoke, and we rose in the dark, and got with our bags and brushes to work. Though the morning was cold, Tom was happy and warm, so if all do their duty, they need not fear harm. This is the Chimney Sweeper, Songs of Experience, William Blake. A little black thing in the snow, crying, weep, weep, in the notes of a woe. Where are thy father and mother? Say, they have both gone up to the church to pray. Because I was happy upon the heath, and smiled amongst the winter snow, they clothed me in the clothes of death, and taught me to sing the notes of woe. I And because I am happy and dance and sing, they think they have done me no injury, and are gone to praise God and his priest and king. Oh, make up a heaven of our misery. Oh, make up a heaven of our misery.